still in the streets, but we can see you at live.
No, I mean, all you gotta do is really roll your window down. Any hood day, you can go ahead and make sure that they can do what they
say. Yes, sir. I seen that in Houston.
Yes, sir.
245.
Yes, sir. Yeah. He's getting it in the Ozone Awards.
Yes, sir. What that we want to see on the next time we see on the turntables in the club.
Oh, I'm always working, man. Yeah. All my promoters out here, everybody out here, you know, get at me, book me. I'm on that Twitter, heavy DJ drama, man. Let's get this thing to happen.
What's your Twitter name? So we can follow you.
7 DJ Drama.
Easy. 7 Syrup Hood Magazine.
Yeah.
How we do it.
Okay, good. This is my Hood Drama.
Alright, it's for Hood Magazine. You know something, sir? We do Hood, me and Wild Child TV, we do Hood, we got DJ Drama in the mix. Yep. One thing Hood Magazine wanna know about all the artists, all the DJs, all the prominent people in this industry. What hood you represent? Tell us about your hood.
Well, I mean, really, you know, I represent two hoods, you know. Originally from Philly, you know, Germantown, Pulaski, and then you know, I mean Brickyard all day, and then you know, I came down to that day, was doing my thing, you know, I lived from the West End to the Fourth Ward, the east side, you know, down to the Cascade area, so I'm all over the place, man. But, you know, me, man, Mr. Thanksgiving, I represent the hood worldwide, you know, when it comes down to that music, you know, good quality street.